Well, right now, Huntsville police are searching for a man and a woman they say are connected to a shooting this morning. Officers say the shooting happened off Burgess Lane near Stringfield Road. A nearby business owner told Way 31's Alex Torres Perez he's fed up and wants something done about all the crime in North Huntsville.
It's terrible. I never seen nothing like this in my life.
Albert Moore owns a business near Conoco Gas Station on Pulaski Pike. According to Huntsville police, the victim was shot in the chest on Burgess Lane. He then drove to the gas station and called 911.
It's getting worse and worse.
Moore is upset because all the crime in North Huntsville is impacting his business.
Does it make your property run down? Anybody with any common sense know that, we can't make money. Ain't nobody gonna come in here.
He wants city leaders to do something about it.
But if we start cleaning it up, we're going to get bad, I guarantee you that.
But for now, he's bracing himself for what he might see next.
If it get bad, y'all think this a joke, it ain't no joke.